Ah, boy.
Who are you supposed to be?
Well, I'm Incrediboy.
What? So we got Syndrome.
You're that kid from the fan club. Brofy. Brody. Buddy. Buddy.
My name is Incrediboy.
Yeah, sure it is.
I'm your number one fan!
And now you have officially carried it too far. Great. Alright, stay behind me, buddy. And don't do anything stupid. I'll get us out of this.
Don't worry, Mr. Incredible. I can be super, too.
Yeah, super enormous. Now watch out.
He's got dad jokes too. He's got those Bazooka Joe little jokes going off the head. We got Pixar Bell. There's been a few of those. Got Code Rick. Time for a
slow me down, buddy. This is serious business. Lives are at stake.
I can help, honestly. I followed all your missions, seen all your interviews. I know everything there is about you. I'm Incrediboy.
No, you're just a kid. I don't want you interfering and getting hurt. Man, Bon Voyage busted this thing up pretty good. How am I gonna get through now?
I'm a whiz at this stuff. I even invented these boots. Come on, let me take a look, please. Don't worry, Mr. Incredible. I deal with things like this for breakfast. My toaster's always breaking.
All right. First one. Good, good. And yellow to yellow.
With anything. What? alone. You again? You won't get away this time.
All right, well, yeah.
Using the right. Security against us. Got to be very careful here.
I'm fully action in this guy.
Lasers! They're really dangerous, buddy. Don't let them touch you.
Ah, lasers, schmasers. It'll take more than that to stop Incredible and Mr. Incredible.
This is a good workout. Buddy, watch out for the lasers. I need to get you home in one piece.
I got to a maze to get this guy.
Enough with the games, Bon Voyage.
All right.
I find it amazing that you think this will stop me.
Ha! Good one, Mr. Incredible. Because we're like in a maze.
You really need to lose this kid.
Gotta watch where we hide. We don't want that blast to get us. With me? Don't get lost!
I'm right here, Mr. Incredible! Down the gauntlet with this maze, huh? Another gadget. I can definitely figure out this one.
Buddy, we don't have time for more mistakes. We have a very important event to get to tonight. Toes, buddy. We're nearly there.
Hey,
he's back at him.
That was a close one.
Oh, toots. Ah, there goes my barrage. Now he's gonna blow! Oh boy. Just in time.
Take this one home and make sure his mom knows what he's been doing.
I can help you! You're making a mistake!
I better late than never. Oh, because he almost forgot his suit.
You need to be more flexible.
I love you, but if we're gonna make this work, you've got to be more than Mr. Incredible. You know that, don't you?
Mm-hmm. I do.
I pronounce this couple husband and wife.
As long as we both
feel sounds
no matter what happens.
Hey, come on.
Probably a little bit too hard.
What could happen?
Stunning turn of events, a superhero is being sued by the victims of the L train accident.
I wonder if
Incredible's court losses cost the government millions.
Patrick, what's his name's gonna be doing the, his voice in here?
Lawsuits the world over. Under tremendous
jail from Family Guy.
The government quietly initiated a superhero relocation program. Where are they now? They are living among us, average citizens, average heroes, quietly and anonymously continuing to make the world a better place.
Alright. Previous engagement. Alright, folks, that's gonna do it for today. If you guys haven't already, hit that sub button for me, and we will see you next time for The Incredibles.